have been incredibly proud to work with all the students I've worked with. This year was just simply an absolutely crowning year to the last 5 years. I'd like to thank the parents of these young people. I'd like to thank the community. It seems like no matter what the problems are happening here in our community, this music department just grows and grows and grows. It's just because of these kids and their parents. Thank you so much. Thank you.
down. Mom in charge. All right, yes, I met my mom. She's my mom's mom. I mean, my second mom. This is my mom's school. Now, many of you guys might know this, but this is the last year. After this, we're going back in. Now, what do you say about her? I mean, she's curious. Anybody can think of one of those punk kids with mouths on, big mouths on, you never like happy sales. She gets 3-year championships, a runner up, a very close runner up later, of course. But, Philly Festival is the best of course, because this is from Canada. We can say that we finally